Hi, I'm Mary Rogers. This is the Wearing Professional Cotton Candy Maker. Who doesn't love cotton candy? And now you don't have to wait for the county fair to have it. You can make it right at home with your kids. It's so much fun. What I did today was I preheated this so I could show you how to make it. It takes about 5 minutes and it beeps when it's ready. And after that, we shut it off. What we're gonna do is just quickly mix the ingredients together. We have 6 tablespoons of pure cane sugar. If you want a fuller cone, use organic. We're just gonna put 2 little drops of food coloring. You can use any food coloring of your choice. And then just for some flavor, what we're going to do is we're going to add some extract, vanilla extract, just 2 little drops, same thing. And then we're just gonna mix this together. And then what you're supposed to do is basically turn the machine off when you add the sugar, and you're gonna add the sugar basically 1 teaspoon at a time, and that makes 1 batch. So we're just gonna add this in, and then we're gonna turn the machine back on. It's actually very important to preheat it. It uses a halogen light for heating, but when you preheat it, it helps make a really nicer cotton candy. And what's gonna start happening is as the sugar melts, it's gonna start making a web. And while I'm waiting for that, I'm just gonna show you a couple of things. First of all, we have 2 permanent BPA-free cones and a little storage area on the side here. We also give you several starter cones in paper. So let me show you how to make a cotton candy cone. So what you do, I mentioned earlier, we gave you the paper cones. What you do is you stick it in and you need to turn it around, rotate it to grab up the sugar as you are actually rotating it around. So look how easy it is to make cotton candy at home. It's a fun thing to do with your friends. Especially when you're having like movie night and you're watching movies, you can make popcorn and make beautiful homespun cotton candy, and you don't have to wait for the county fair.